you might be missing some of the benefits that stereo can provide.
Whoa.
Did you get it all?
Yeah, we got it all. And no, no one followed us.
Show me.
And it's not just the secrets, that's the whole treasure.
Looks as though you guys finally did something right.
Yeah, it was a really good idea, Bryce.
All I have is good ideas.
Hey, did you guys know about the break-in at the old jeweler's?
No!
No? Yeah, what about the break-in at the Czech Museum?
Oh, yeah!
Oh, wow.
Yeah. That's so crazy. Oh, actually, guys, that's why I called you here tonight.
No, you can't possibly expect us to do this. Do what? Is he serious? Do what?
Bryce.
Do what?
3,000 years ago, the Czech people settled here. They created an empire unlike what this world has ever known. And then as the Europeans decided they were going to come over and take over, the Czech had to hide their wealth. Some of this wealth, the Europeans got a hold of, which gave them an edge in defending themselves against Britain and the like. The secrets of this wealth are in that chest.
How do you know this? You're not Czech.
No. But Chad is.
What? Why didn't you tell us you were Czech?
I don't know. I had hoped it would never come up.
Well, it has. What are we gonna do?
Well, I thought, Jade, since you're an ex-cop, and Elizabeth, since you're an expert safecracker, I thought with those two skills combined, along with my sweet martial arts skills...
And Chad's psychic abilities, I think we can get that chest back to the museum.
I'm in. Me too, but where are we gonna find that chest?
I'm glad you asked.
The Disaster Duo is a group of two, Lincoln and Chandra. Together, they usually work alone as special ops for the Russian government. But recently, they've teamed up with Maureen. She's the head of the Chinese Mafia. She answers only to one person.
Mr. Box.
You know him?
We've been tracking him for 30 years.
Then you know why this is so important. Now, I've read the secret manuscripts, so I know where they're gonna look first. Good. Everybody pack up. We move at 0600 hours. Go!
Look! There's Lincoln!
Let's go get him! No! We have to follow them to the source!
You mean... Mr. Box?
Exactly.
There they go. Let's go follow them.
Can you?
There they are!
Wait, what?
We're just do it, like, really...
Okay, I think we should split up.
Floppily doesn't even matter, because they're not, we're not meeting.
Good idea! Elizabeth, let's go! Let's go!
Let's go!
You understand? I was trying to protect the secrets from...
I just needed a Czech named Chad to get me this far. I'll take it from here. Yes. Yes. It's mine. It's all mine.